back.
All right.
Welcome back to WVHS, Season 7, Episode 1. Once again, I am your senior executive producer.
Dude, you're just an anchor.
Yeah, Austin, you know better than us. You even edit. I do it all.
Boys, enough of that. Let's just get on to the school announcements.
Whatever. Don't forget, prom is April 2nd, so grab your dates and head down to the Sylvian Lodge in Biloxi.
Listen up, seniors. There are still 25 of you that had not ordered caps and gowns. You need to get those orders in. See Ms. Kale if you need help with it.
Uniform shirts are still available in the office. Sizes are limited. Prices range from $15 to $30.
If you're interested in girls' state or boys' state, go to see Ms. Cron in the Career Center.
Enough with these announcements. It's time to talk about sports with Asher, and lucky for you, I'm also in this segment now.
Lord help us.
Welcome back, everybody. It's time to spring back into sports with our new sports announcer, Asher!
Elijah, that was a horrible joke to start off this new segment, or this segment with me at least. Since we cannot think of a name for my segment yet, we're thinking about just calling it sports. And we're just going to talk about what sports are in session at the moment, which includes softball, baseball, tennis, and golf.
Dude, you left out the best sport. It's track. I'm in it, and we all know I'm a runner. I'm a track star.
Okay, man. I'm sure you score all the touchdowns in track.
I just thought of the name for your segment, Ash. It should be Asher's Ash Pit of Sports, because you're going to make the sports rain like ash, bro.
I'm not trying. I don't know about that. I do know next week we'll bring up some updates on those. Now, back to the anchors.
Wow. Thank you, Elijah and Asher.
Enough of sports. As the senior executive producer, I say we move on to the teacher spotlight.
Hey, I get to say when we move on to the teacher spotlight. Since I'm the one interviewing the amazing, winsome, always wonderful, and quite captivating star scintillating herself, Miss Dykus!
Hello, everybody. I'm Elijah Jordan Butler, and I'm here with Miss Dykus for our Teacher Spotlight. So we have a few questions we're going to be asking you.
Oh, great.
What is your favorite color?
Green.
Who's your favorite superhero?
Batman.
How long have you been teaching?
15 years.
On a scale of 1 to 100, do you like broccoli?
It's all right.
A question that we've been getting from a lot of the students is, how much do you love Elijah Butler? On a scale of 1 to 100.
100.
Isn't that just so sweet?
Ew.
I'm sharing this interview with my co-partner, Shane Michael Smith, and he's going to be asking her a couple of his own questions.
What do you teach?
Math. Foundations of Algebra, Algebra 1, and Shred Math.
What's your favorite class?
Probably my seniors.
Seniors?
Yeah.
How do you feel about WVHS being back?
I'm glad it's back. Can we watch it in class?
What is your favorite video game?
Yeah. Fortnite.
Well, that makes sense. Thank you for your time.
All right.
I love Miss Dykus so much.
Yeah, she is scintillating, enticing, exquisite, angemaletic, cherubic, prodigious.
And Austin, I love your appreciation of vocabulary words.
Oh, thank you.
It is quite impressive.
No, it's not. It's terrible. It makes me want to just bang my head on the wall.
Instead of that, how about we go to Kayla and Paige with the student spotlight? I have heard that Kayla knows the student pretty well.
I'm Paige, and I'm hosting student spotlight, and today I'm here with...
Caleb Williams.
So, what grade are you in?
I'm in the 12th grade.
What's your hobbies?
Some hobbies I do is I go home, I spend time with my family, and that's about it.
Do you have any advice for the freshmen?
Honestly, man, just study hard, get your work done, and don't cheat, man. You don't need to cheat. There's no need for it.
Who's your favorite teacher?
I gotta give a shout out to Fred Walton. He's in the Votech area, so he's the star teacher. My bad, not student.
If you could choose one of your favorite memories out of high school, what would it be?
It's when I graduated. Oh man. I don't have any favorite memories.
You don't have no favorite memories.
I don't remember high school.
I heard you have an amazing twin sister. What's her name?
Oh, snap. Which one? Oh, I'm playing. It's Kayla Williams. That's the only sister I got. She's great. She's funny. She's funny acting. She's pretty cool. She's a pretty cool sister, honestly.
All right, that's all the questions we have for today. It was really nice talking to you.
Thank you. Nice talking to you, too.
And now back to the anchors.
That was such a great interview. Thank you, Paige and Kayla, for your wonderful efforts.
Yeah, it was. I didn't even know Kayla and Caleb had such a long history together.
Awesome. They're twins.
They're twins. They don't even look alike.
Austin, do you even know the difference between fraternal and identical twins?
Austin, let me explain it. You know what? We don't have time for this. Let's go into our new segment, Whip Chase, History Question of the Week.
So I was conscripted into this little endeavor, but the question of my history question of the week is quite simple. What is a quisling? Is it A, a funny word, B, a traitor, C, a Nazi, or D, hippopotamus? The correct answer is a traitor. It is named after Vidkun Quisling, the original founder of the word, who was so incompetent at being a traitor that the German officer that they brought to replace him was actually more well-liked by the Norwegian people. Now back to you, anchors.
Gosh, I never knew that was what a Quizlet meant. We use it in class all the time.
Quizling, not Quizlet, Austin. Gosh.
Well, what's the difference?
How much more does it need to be broken down? It's common sense.
Enough, guys. You know what? Quizling reminds me of the question of the week. Quizling.
Question. It's a terrible text.
Question of the week. I'm Christian here with Jaden. Are you excited to see the next season of WVHS?
Yes, so excited.
Question of the week. Are you excited to see the next season of WVHS?
Yes, they're so entertaining. I love watching them. They're funny.
Question of the week. Hi, I'm Christian here with Caroline. Are you excited to see the next season of WVHS?
I am.
Question of the week. Hey guys, Christian here with Juliana.
Hi.
Are you excited to see the next season of WVHS?
Yes.
Question of the week.
Okay. Hey guys, Christian here with Miss Rouse. Are you excited to the next season of WVHS?
I am so excited.
Question of the week.
Hey guys, Christian here with
Kanye North.
Are you excited to see the next season of WVHS?
Yeah.
I don't know about y'all, but I'm excited about being back.
Yeah, I'm feeling really fancy about it today, y'all.
No, you're not fancy at all, kid. Zip it.
Too bad we only have a few episodes till the end of WVHS for a while.
That's sad.
Yeah, I'm going in retirement.
Hey, let's not get depressed about it, alright? Let's make the most out of this season.
Well, yeah, I guess we should. But a good part of this season is the fact that you and our viewers can like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications for WVHS. Slap that bell and shed some light on this situation.
And don't forget, seize the day. Come back and watch it sometime.
Bring your friends.
Yep, every Friday.